I've had no chemotherapy. I've had no radiation. I chose Dr. Brzezinski instead after a lot of research.